it's fair to say that Emma came through a very, very, very tough selection process. We looked at a multitude of artists with a multitude of art form practices, and Emma matched exactly what we were looking for in terms of challenging our understanding of the aesthetic of art, particularly in relation to industry and in relation to urban culture as well. I am honoured, and I'd like to unveil Emma Tutte's picture called The Friends for Anna Thea.